In a world fraught with challenges, one man had a vision to build an elite team, a new generation of Jewish leaders.
The Jewish people need a global diplomatic body of its own.
This is the Jewish Diplomatic Corps of the World Jewish Congress. Ronald S. Lauder's vision realized, and now they're making a difference. Supporting Jewish communities around the world, advocating for Israel at the United Nations, fighting for humanity at the Human Rights Council, communicating via powerful media outlets, representing Jewish interests in diplomatic meetings, ensuring that Jews are safe, respected, and free for generations to come. To overcome a world of challenges, we're fortunate to have this great team working for us.
We are standing for Israel, and we are standing for human rights.
We're fighting on the ground, we're fighting diplomatically at places like the UN.
UN Human Rights Council has condemned Israel more times than the rest of the world combined. How is this possible?
The World Jewish Congress is alarmed by the increase in hate speech, xenophobia, and incitement to violence against minorities.
The JD Corps is a network of doers, a network of thinkers, and a network of friends.
What I really hope to accomplish is to leave the world a better place in some small way than I found it.
When you put those people together and they're motivated for the right reasons, they can actually make a difference, I think, politically and in different communities.
By working together alongside the Jewish communities and the Jewish leadership around the world, this is where we bring the future.
I think the best is still to come for the JDs.
With our next generation of leaders, the World Jewish Congress will overcome the challenges facing the Jewish people.